win again, Mario.
I always do. Why don't you just give up already?
Because someday, Mario, I will defeat you.
Right.
Kimmick? Kimmick!
Sorry, my lord. The Green Road is quite skilled in the art of slap combat.
Just leave!
Come, Kamek. We must prepare for the next encounter.
Perhaps we can come back with more advanced weaponry.
Sounds good.
Or you two can go away and never come back!
You wish, Mario.
Come, my lord. Let's leave these fools.
Okay.
And people wonder why I hate him so much.
Come on, Mario. Let's go.
What did you want to see me for?
Well, I just wanted to tell you how stupid you are.
Wow. Can I leave now?
Yeah, I guess.
Goodbye. Thanks for wasting my time.
No problem, loser. I am so much more awesome than him.
Hey, Gary, have you seen Link anywhere?
I sure haven't.
I'm starting to get worried. The last time I saw him, he was sick. He didn't even leave a note. I thought maybe he went back to Hyrule, but I'm starting to think otherwise. Why am I telling you all of this?
Beats me.
Well, if you see him, let me know.
Don't worry. If anyone's gonna see him, it'll be me.
And how's that?
Because I'm Gary Oak, and I do everything before everyone else. So I'll see him first.
I'll see you later, Gary. I'm gonna go check out the forest, okay? Okay.
Yeah, go. I'm gonna call my best friend now anyway. Hey, Gramps, it's me. Yeah, I'm still better than Ash. Hey, listen, you think you can come pick me up?
Snake, I'm on the other side of the tractor, waiting for your instructions.
I'm right next to you, Otacon.
Oh, well then, why did you tell me to be all silent and stealthy on the Kodak?
Because you were talking so loud I thought my ear would explode.
Well, sorry, but I was just so excited about Disneyland!
Ugh. Just shut up about Disneyland!
Aw, come on, Snake. You promised we'd go.
I'm really regretting it.
Aw, what's got you so worked up, Snake?
I don't understand how all these genome soldiers are popping up.
Did you find another one, Snake?
I don't have to. They find me. I just killed two more on my way over here.
What do they want?
I don't know. They won't say a thing.
Have you tried holding one for questioning?
Yeah, and he died after 10 days of refusing food and not saying a damn thing.
They're determined.
They must know Liquid is dead, so why are they still trying to kill me?
Like I said before, maybe they're just following his last orders.
But why? Why follow those orders? No one's paying them.
Do they have something against you?
Like revenge for killing Liquid? No, that's not how they think.
So what could it be?
I don't know, but I have to get to the bottom of this.
All right, Snake. I guess Disneyland can wait.
All right. Now stay here and keep me posted if you see anything.
All right. I'll just stay here and...
Yes, Master. I'll take out the strongest one first. I have finally found him. He's tired and weak. He's been lost for months. His friends have forgotten him. Fighting him now should be nice and simple. Once he's dead, the rest will be easy.
I'm so tired, Coconut. I don't know if I can keep going much longer.
Please don't give up, Link. There has to be a way out somewhere.
There is no way out. Trapped.
Link, please.
No, Coconut. I have nothing else left.
But the artifact, it must go to Mario. Otherwise, it will fall into the wrong hands.
No, it won't. I'll do the spell. I'll make the artifact part of my soul, where no one can get it.
But if you die...
I know. It goes with me to the next world. But I have no other choice. I can't take the risk.
Very well. Place the artifact on your chest. I will do the rest.
Huh? And now it is a part of me.
What will you do now?
I will wait.
For what?
I don't know. The end?
And the end you shall have.
What? Who are you? You're not Mario?
No, I am not him. I simply took the form of him so that I could come into this world.
What are you?
In the darkness lies the truth. You've heard this, yes?
The old Gerudo myth?
Not a myth, my friend. I am the darkness.
Impossible! You can't be!
I don't need to explain myself any further. It's not going to do you any good, seeing as you are about to die.
I won't.
Denying it won't help you. You're too weak to fight back. Goodbye, hero of time.
Don't underestimate the power of the Master Sword.
I didn't. I wasn't expecting you to go down without somewhat of a fight. This should be amusing. Do you feel that, hero of time? That is the feeling of defeat. You have failed your mission. Your life is a waste. How sad. So much for the savior of Hyrule.
Thank you.
access the artifact. Unless you... unless he did the spell! That's okay. I don't need it anyway. Curse you, hero of time.
Sorry, Mario. I couldn't get to you in time. I was too weak.
Don't say that! You're not weak! You're the strongest of us!
Take coconut. It'll give you luck.
Who did this to you?
Dark. Darkness!
The darkness? I waited too long.
You did what you had to do.
Listen, it's all right. I'm going to get you help.
No need. It's all right. I'm done.
Don't talk like that.
Listen to me, Mario. You have to stop him.
I will. I will stop him.
Mario, you are a good friend. I'll see you in another life.
By the darkness.
So, he's finally revealed himself.
Yeah, but we still don't even know what he looks like. Merlin said he would probably look like Nox Decius. But I have my doubts. Just be on the lookout for any suspicious-looking cloaked figures.
Sounds easy enough.
Can I count on you to find him?
Don't worry, Mario. Finding this darkness is my number one priority.
Thank you, Snake.
Anytime.
Those stupid... Mario Brothers! I'll get them next time. Kimmick? Kimmick? Are you done yet? I told him not to eat those prunes. Perhaps I could gather followers, like the Koopas I have back home.
I hope you don't mind my intrusion.
Mario?
I grow tired of being compared to him. Where's my individuality?
If you're not Mario, then who are you?
Who am I indeed? I believe you'll find the correct question is, what am I?
Go on.
Let's just say I serve Nox Decius. Surely you haven't forgotten your old master.
He was no master of mine. I merely helped him in his plot to destroy this planet, and it failed! Now he is dead, and I have nothing to do with him.
Curious? And why would you help him in this plot? You have no grudge against this realm.
By destroying this world, the Mario Brothers would have no choice but to return to the Mushroom Kingdom. It was the perfect plan.
Always trying to get them back. How little you think!
What did you say?
I'll give you two options, King Koopa. You can join me on a quest of true torture and suffering, a beginning of a world that bleeds death and rains blood. Or you can go back to the Mushroom Kingdom, where you're only a sad joke of a king with only turtles to do your bidding.
You talk too much.
Do I? Or perhaps you just don't talk enough. Oh, that's right. Didn't you just learn?
I don't want any part of your plan. It goes beyond evil as I have ever known it. I will leave. I'm returning to the Mushroom Kingdom.
Very well.
I don't ever want to see you again. Kimmick, when you're done, meet me at the portal.
Of
very wise decision, King Koopa. I would have killed you in the end anyway.
Thank you for watching Stupid Mario Brothers the Movie. Act 2, Part 2 comes out Thursday, December 3rd. Be there or suffer a horrible death, not unlike the death of Hans Gruber at the end of the 1988 movie Die Hard.